I wasn't involved in it, but I was here when I saw it. It was a piece of cricket. I think it was a one-dayer between Worcester and Gloucester. And Ray Price at that stage was one of our team, well, one of my teammates, and he even chased the ball down to the boundary. The ball pretty much stopped before the rope, ran towards it, slipped, and just booted it into the crowd. He went straight onto his backside as well. It's one of the funniest things I've ever seen in a long time, that.